Alright, listen here, folks. Listen here, right up. We are branching out into a new venture. Let me tell you, okay. You know how y'all go confess in a church, right? Or you tell someone you want to, you decide to like tell a secret or something? Well, guess what? I have the next best thing, okay, folks? You don't need to go to church, right? All you gotta do is walk right into your bathroom, look at yourself right in the mirror, right? Just grab some kind of device, like a brush, and talk to it like it's a microphone, right? If you can't stare yourself in the mirror and confess your dirty little hoary sins, then you have no business confessing to it to another person, because you know, just as much as I do, if you try telling somebody else, they're not gonna keep their mouth shut. You know they're gonna go talking to somebody else about it. You know, that's how it always is. That's how it always is. So guess what? I am going to lead the way. I'm going to lead the Memphis, okay? No, it's a true story. I'm in my bathroom right now. I'm in my bathroom, and I'm confessing to myself, right? But you have to do two things, right? Because number one, I have to hold the recording device in one hand, right? Which is right now my tablet. And number two, I'm holding the device for which I think is a microphone. It's not really a microphone, right? But I'm going to use it anyways. Wait a minute. Now I have two things, right? Okay, so am I going to talk into my tablet, or am I talking to my hairbrush? I don't know. Well, when I was thinking about it, it seemed like a good idea, right? But now I'm in my bathroom, and I'm looking at myself. I'm like, oh, I'm actually holding two things. Wait a minute. At first, when I was practicing for my show, I didn't have my tablet, right? I was just going off into my hairbrush, right? But now that I'm looking at myself, I'm like, oh, shit. Now I'm holding two things. So one thing's gonna have to go. Okay, fine. Sorry, brush. Alright, so some ideas, not everything works out. Learn your lesson from me, folks. It's okay. However, we're going to compensate for that, and we're going to still play follow the leader. Okay, because I'm gonna teach you how you can turn your bathroom into the next best confessional. Alright? So, we're gonna slip right in there in our show. So you're going to hear some of my show. It's gonna be Beer with Memphis, right? But now we're branching off. We're gonna do a second show. We're gonna do secret bathroom confessionals with Memphis. But this is going to be a clean and sober show, because we're most likely going to do it on Sundays, right? Sundays when you want to confess all your whoring sins, right? Just get out of the way. Just get out of your system. Get it out of your system. However, right? What you can do if you want to record yourself, all you got to do next is download a little voice changer app, and you can make yourself sound like a scary alien. Hey, folks, I do it for myself, for my chipmunk level, okay? I need my chipmunk. You don't understand, right? So when you hear the show, instant chipmunk. That's my special voice. However, with the voice changing apps you can download for free, you can just turn yourself into anything you want, right? Anything. So you could, hey, maybe you can have your next best comedy show all from your bathroom. And what did you do? All you had to do was confess, right? It's that simple. It is that simple. And because you are by yourself, right, and you're recording yourself, if somebody wants to know what you said, all you have to do is say, here, press play, mofo, and you know what I'll say. That's what I'm saying. Okay, so this is just a little introductory recording, right? Because I still don't know how it's going to go just yet. This is just numero uno, the demo podcast, bathroom confession.